6 months ago, my name was Dr. Ann Elston. We were so happy before everything happened.
I never said we, meaning woman. We was always me, Ellen, Amy, and our dear friend Barney. For me, if I'm the last woman left alive on Earth, it's a man's world. There were murders of women because God told men to clean up the Earth. Man is now on trial with God. If we fulfill our duty, God will bless us with a real life on Earth. It's a screwfly solution with the sexes reversed. It's a sort of femicide. The elimination of women is a means of justifying men to God. A new means of human reproduction will be revealed as a result of the purifying elimination of women. Don't let me come near you. I'd kill you. It's a sickness, it's real. Murder occurs as a response to sexual desire. I remember Amy's tiny hands and her smile. She was so happy with me. We can never go back. I cut my hair and rubbed dirt on my face. It was the only thing to do. I fled north to Canada. They were like angels coming down to earth. They intentionally causing men to kill women. Made us kill ourselves out. That's the way of getting rid of human. I saw them, they were here. But they weren't angels.